join us at Putting Around, a miniature golf course here in Southeast Florida. They decorate for the holidays. Christmas is out of this world, and they're decorated a little bit for Halloween. And so join us. We're doing the Everglades 18 hole. It's the easier side. They have all of these Halloween decorations. So they sell adult beverages here. The lemonade neutral is so good. I'm using Halloween buckets for garbage cans. So we're on the easier hole and I already got my ball in the water. Awesome. Creepy, creepy, creepy pumpkin face right there. Scary. So Halloween, they decorate Christmas time. We'll come back at Christmas time. It's, I think every greenery is filled with lights and Christmas. They do some cute Halloween decorations. Boom. Well, that didn't do so well. On the easier side of the miniature golf here, the decorations are a little more like family friendly. On the harder side, they're a little bit scarier. So. The skeleton has lost his head. I'm in a picture with my new friend. He had to put his head back on.
What?
Ale called Iguana Bait, brewed in the Florida Keys. We're gonna have to try that just because the name is so cool. hands. Think I can do it? We'll see. Believe it or not, I took golf lessons. So this is the last hole. We made birthday parties here. We have this cute little outdoor area here. You can sit, get order some food. Thanks for joining us at Puttin' Around. It's so much fun. Decorate for the holidays. Just a fun family place to go to here in South Florida. Hit the like, subscribe button.